Fire and Ice by Robert Frost, read for LibriVox.org by Betsy Bush, in Marquette, Michigan, August 2006. Some say the world will end in fire, some say in ice. From what I've tasted of desire, I hold with those who favor fire. But if it had to perish twice, I think I know enough of hate to know that for destruction ice is also great and would suffice. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.